Nice shoot.
Nice shot.
Thank you. Please come in, Mr. Shelby. Would you care for a coffee?
No.
Oh, no thanks.
Do you play?
I tried once, but I think the owner of the course is still looking for me.
It's an interesting sport. It requires strength, but also a cool head and absolute precision. Would you care to hit a few balls with me? There's no danger of damaging the greens here.
Sure.
Okay.
I'd love to.
Take off your jacket and grab a club. The balls are in that basket. The most important thing is to grip the club correctly. When you feel ready, you swing.
Nice hit.
Impressive. You seem to have a knack for it.
A beginner's luck. I'm assuming you didn't invite me here just to play golf, Mr. Kramer.
I hear you've been asking questions about my son.
That's right. I want to know if Gordy is linked to the Origami Killer case in any way.
My son had nothing to do with that sordid case.
Well, then he has nothing to fear from my investigation.
You have no business investigating my son. I told you, he had nothing to do with it.
Why are you getting angry then?
With all due respect, Mr. Kramer, it's up to me to decide who I want to investigate.
I'm an influential man, Mr. Shelby, and I pay very well for loyalty.
Are you trying to buy me?
Let's just say I'm trying to show you where your interest lies. How much do you want to leave my son alone?
You can't buy me, sir.
I think you misunderstood me. I don't play that game.
Don't go near my son, Mr. Shelby. If you do, you'll regret it.
Have a nice day, Mr. Kramer.
So, if anyone had any suggestions about what to do regarding the video shakes, video acting not the way it is, please leave me a comment. I will happily look at it and follow through. But other than that, unfortunately, the rest of this series of videos are like this. Like I said before, they are still watchable. Still enjoyable. It doesn't shake as often as I, but it does. So just bear with me, please. So just leave me a comment on how can I fix this. Thank you.
Porcelain lizards? They look new. Out of place with the rest of this old beat-up stuff.
Close the door, lock up the key, see what's up.
Are you prepared to suffer to save your son? You have 5 minutes to cut off the last section of one of your fingers in front of the camera. If you succeed, you will get your reward.
Sorry, what? To cut off a finger? You're gonna be kidding me. And you know what? You grab this knife.
I did what I had to, Sean. I love you. I love you.
Trying to get the next piece of the puzzle and check this out. Man, let's just check out this video really. Get out of here.
That's affirmative, Lieutenant. We're in position.
Perfect. Nobody moves until I give this signal. Is that clear? We nail him as soon as he sets foot outside.
Right, Lieutenant.
Lucky that patrol spotted his car.
What's he doing in there?
Beats me. You're the profiler, right? I thought you were supposed to be right inside the killer's head.
Well, that's just it. What I know of Ethan Mars doesn't match the killer's psychological profile.
I know what the jury's gonna choose between your theories and concrete proof. What the fuck is that girl doing there? Mars comes out now, she's gonna be in trouble.
What do we do, Lieutenant? Wanna get her out?
No, stand down.
The police. They staked out the building where Ethan is.
She's going inside. Maybe she lives there. Us just as well. We don't want anyone hanging around if Mars comes out.
Ethan, what happened? The police. They're out there. I think they're here to arrest you. We've got to find another way out.
Try the window.
Shit. What's he up to in there? Wait for a go on my word.
So I got that much done. Let's see how high this thing is.
Shit! It's too high.
Oh, come on. Right, hold on. See if I can grab this thing.
Ready on my go. Stay here, Jaden.
Out of the question. I'm coming with you.
Two men at the door, hold your positions. It's a go!
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get out of here before the cops are gonna show up.
Come on, let's go this way.